like to thank all of our fans this year for coming out and cheering us on. People were worried about our team when we lost the boys from last year, but I knew if these guys came in and panned out and worked hard every game that we were going to have a great squad. And Coach Casey and the boys, we beat tough. And I think the town's going to be very proud of us.